Hi, my name is Helen Zhou, and the goal of my project is to predict antibiotic resistance. Antibiotic resistance is a major problem. It's responsible for 23,000 annual deaths in the United States alone and 700,000 annual deaths worldwide. One of the leading causes of antibiotic resistance is the overprescription of overly broad antibiotics. This motivates the focus of our project, which is in the empiric antibiotic treatment setting. In this setting, a patient comes in with an infection, and the doctor needs to make an immediate treatment decision before the patient is sent home. They have to do this using only the information that's available to them at the time, and they want to prescribe something that is both effective and doesn't have too many negative side effects for both the individual and the population. However, they're missing a critical piece of information at this point in time, and that's precisely what is the patient resistant to. And so since this is so important, we want to predict resistance at an individual level at the point of care. We do this by using machine learning models to combine information from many modalities, such as natural language clinicians' notes, diagnoses, procedures, lab values. And we do this for 275,000 patients from the Brigham and MGH across more than 17 years. As far as we know, this is at a larger scale and broader scope than previous work, and we're able to do these predictions quite well. So in the future, we hope that we'll be able to provide these accurate predictions that are also timely to doctors so that they can provide the best care that they can for their patients.